inside the Brown Derby. They brought us our bread and our butter. Butter is topped with sea salt. And Brittany got a Shirley Temple. Do you have a historical fact about the Shirley Temple?
This is the original recipe from the very first Shirley Temple from the original Brown Derby in California.
That's right. And we really like the bread with that butter because the salt just made it taste like a pretzel flavor. Really good. Really hot roll and good butter. Our entrees just came. I got the Wagyu beef burger. And Brittany, you got?
The original Cobb salad. Again, the same recipe that's used in the original Brown Derby in California.
And they both look pretty good. All right, we're gonna dive in. And it looks like this is how you get to Club 33 here in Hollywood Studios, because of the buzzer right here.
So we're actually not in Hollywood Studios anymore. We forgot to film our review of the Brown Derby, and I personally thought the Cobb salad was not that great. I felt like it could have been better.
Womp womp. But the bread was good?
Yes, the bread was good.
And you liked your Shirley Temple?
Yes, I did.
I really liked my burger. Never had a fried egg on it before, and I think the pastrami part of it made it.
Yeah,
and the fries were...
It's Wagyu beef, so yeah. It's a better quality beef.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching our vlog.
Until next time.